So I wake up, feed my cats, go to the go to the cattery to take care of more cats, and then come to work. My name is Peiying Hong. I'm an associate professor here at KAUST with the Environmental Science Engineering Program and affiliated to the Water Desalination and Reuse Center. So my research at KAUST is aimed to address water scarcity, global water scarcity, particularly in water scarce region like the Middle East region. So in order to address water scarcity, we identified high quality treated wastewater as an alternative water resource. We have the right technologies to remove those contaminants that are present in the wastewater. So majority of the work involved in this first research pillar looks at the diversity of types of microbial contaminants. How does the existing wastewater treatment process remove those contaminants, and then understand at the end of the treatment, is those wastewater safe for reuse or not? We do have a lot of good technologies that are able to clean the water to a level that is safe for reuse, but they usually come at a very high energy cost. So we want to develop an energy neutral or even energy positive way of treating wastewater. So what it means that it's instead of putting in energy to treat and clean the wastewater, we want to harvest energy out from the wastewater to use that energy from the wastewater to clean the wastewater and maybe even leave with excess energy and use it for other purposes as well. I came here, I saw the activities that were going on and the infrastructure and the support that KAUST has to offer to junior faculty. Got very excited and applied, and thankfully got the job.